interesting technique for a reason. You're trying to transition to something else. If you stay here, you're actually delaying being able to get where you wanted to be. You wanted to be here. Maybe it was for a multiple attacker strategy. You wanted to be behind. So for whatever reason you're looking to get there, this is glancing so that you can get to where you really wanted to be, which was here. But there's still contact. Okay, and last thing, the distance is going to dictate that technique. So some people were looking for the shoot, though. It's all about where you step down out of that kinsetsu. Step down, you could be in shoot, though. You're getting closer, you're going to want to go empty. If you are this close and you go shoot, though, your empty is going to actually get hyperextended. So bend it, and you can still glance through while making contact with that empty. Okay, I want everybody to repeat after me. When I say it, fast and safe.
Fast and safe.
One more time.
Fast and safe.
Good, that's what we're going to do. We're going to move quickly, but you're going to be safe. What we're going to do is, we're going to do surprise attacks. If you are not taking any falls, and you don't want anything to do with falling, position yourself on that end.